Introducing Snapverter, the easy-to-use add-on for read and write that turns classroom papers and files into accessible documents for sharing in Google Drive. Schools are going digital, but there's still an awful lot of paper in most classrooms, from printed textbooks to worksheets, articles, essays, and more. And even if they've been scanned electronically, all these documents may still be inaccessible to students who need extra help, from struggling readers and English language learners to young people with dyslexia or other learning difficulties. But now there's a quick, no-fuss way to make the printed word digital. Scan those book pages and handouts, or just grab your smartphone and shoot. Snapverter digitizes virtually any document for easy sharing with other students and staff in Google Drive. It can handle photos, charts, and diagrams. Even multi-page documents are no problem. Snapverter is also great for making other documents easily accessible in Google Drive, like KES files and Bookshare digital publications in DAISY format. And that's just the start. Snapverter intelligently recognizes text for use with read and write's accessibility tools like text-to-speech, dictionary, and highlighters, providing even more ways to utilize read and write. Snapverter, all your paper documents and files made accessible. In a snap, try it today.